Šiaip tai estų komanda buvo stipresnė, pajėgesnė, bet jeigu nebūtume to apmaudaus įvarčio gavę paskutiniom sekundėm pirmą kėlinį, dar galvoju, būtume antrą kėlinį pakovoję. Nors bandėm mergaitės užvesti, kad jos nenuleistų rankų, bet matės, kad o tas rezultatas ant galo, tai išleidom, duodavom kitom pažaisti, ir bet estų komanda vis tiek tai meistriškumu stipresnė negu mes. Šiandien, o rytoj pažiūrėsim dar.
Na, rezultatas lik ir toks pats kaip pernai, bet ar jaučiamas kažkoks progresas, nes kaip ir atskiros rungtynės geriau sužaistos?
Progresas jaučias tas, kad jaunesnės mergaitės žaidžia. Jaunesnės žaidžia, mes pasitiruosim, pažaisim daug kontrolinių ir kitame duosim kovo.
Na, antra vieta irgi yra gerai ir kažką gal teigiamą pasimėti šio turnyro komandą?
Teigiamą vien to, kad jos gavo stiprius priešininkus sužaisti. Patirties įgyja daugiau.
Scoring goals, something we didn't do yesterday, and we obviously talked about it last night at the meeting, and we had another discussion this morning. We felt we played really well yesterday and didn't finish, and we were disappointed with that, but we knew we could, if we could play as well and get the end product, then we should win today. We were very impressed with the first game that we watched, and we knew that both games would be tough, and but obviously scoring the goals I think gives you the confidence and it lifts us and in the end I think we have a few more experienced players that are now playing even outside of Estonia and they kind of came to the front today and led the way a little bit and certainly the girl that scored the two goals today, they've just come back from a successful Champions League campaign with Pärnu in Estonia and they're very confident. So
you also won the same tournament last year in Estonia, and is the level of tournament in Lithuania better than last year?
I think the standards raise every year. I think all the teams get better each year, and that's the way it should be. I know Latvia have some problems with the support from their federation, but I also know Lithuania are investing something into the women's game, and it's important for all of us, all three nations in the Baltics, to keep doing that. I hope that Latvia change their mind and they keep pushing, and I think the three of us need to work together because we all have to play catch up to the top nations because quite literally of where we are and where we've come from and the history. So we need to work together, and this tournament is one of the most important things to do that. I think we've all discussed about a U15 tournament in connection with the three age groups we already have, and we've discussed about inviting another country in to make it a little bit more competitive and to give a different game. But I'm extremely privileged and honoured. Obviously, I come from England, but I've made some real good friends here and in Latvia, and I fully respect what the guys are trying to do here.